Hi everyone, welcome to Story with me. There is a purpose not to use animation the stories which I read. That is to encourage young minds to stimulate their imaginary skills. Let's begin and enjoy with me. And today's story with me is The Saintly Hare. The Bodhisattva was once born as a pious hare. One evening he remembered that the coming day was the auspicious day on which guests were offered food. The Bodhisattva had no food that was good enough for a guest. After much thought, he decided to offer his body as food to anyone who may come to visit him. Sakka, the king of gods, learning about Bodhisattva's resolve, appeared to test his strength of character. He took the guise of a Brahmin and pretended to be in need of food. The Bodhisattva then lit a fire by striking two stones and jumped into the raging flames. Sakka was stunned by this act of sacrifice. Sakka, in his honor, adorned the moon with the hare's image. Thanks for listening the story with me. To listen more stories with me, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified for my every new upload. Till we meet with my next story. Until then, bye-bye.